Hey, Shabnam.
Yeah?
You obviously know something. About why Jane left. You two were talking earlier. She must have said something to you.
Dad, I'm as clueless as you are.
You know, everything was fine between me and Jane last night, this morning. So what's changed, Shabnam? She could hardly look me in the eye. She was avoiding me. So why do that?
I have no idea.